Some students at Hamilton Southeastern Schools are back in the classroom today. Students in pre-K through fourth grade are switching to a 50-50 hybrid model. That means they'll be in school half the time and learning virtually the other half. Students fifth grade and up will switch from 100% virtual to the hybrid model next Thursday.